I started in policing in 1987, and it's changed enormously in that period. Most of all, it's got more professional. The training of officers is enormously sophisticated to meet the challenges that they have in policing a city like London today.